If it's a legal goal, they can review for that. Here comes Larkin. Hit the goal post. Rebound!
Single.
Patrick Kane!
You gotta see Kane's reaction.
Point shot in off the break. It goes down. Scores! Kane gets another one! Sider, tip the foot, they score! Perfectly to Sprong! Power play goal! It's 3-1! Pomper behind for Raymond. Centering feet! Big stop, rebound, Bellino! And a sprawling... They score! Go to the net, good things happen! Pomper bangs it home! To break, it looks like a power play, but it's not. Here's Kane with a shot! Just wide, rebound, they score! What a play by Kane off the backboards!
Tip it. 2 minutes for instigating. 5 minutes for fighting.
Winding away at it is Couturier. Back it comes for San on the score!
Wow.
That may have changed direction in front of the net.
It did.
And it's 5-2.
Let's get it back together. Right now. Don't give them anything else. Button down the ship defensively.
Scores! Another one! That's what you were saying. Number 90. Lawton. From 60 feet, the shot, he scores! That may have been tipped in front too.
It was.
Is that Hathaway? Yep. It's a one-shot game. Cleared by Gostisbehere. And the Flyers will bring it out. Chiarot trying to catch up. The shot, Reimer looked behind him. They score! Oh, and Tippett. Tipped it home. It's 6-5, Philadelphia. And Mick, you said it when it was 4-1, not 5-1. Remember San Jose?
Yeah.
Can't sit back, and here we are. Larkin scores! From behind the net, Dylan Larkin! It's 6-6.
He on the goal line? Oh my God, he's behind the goal line.
On the wing for Larkin. With Gostisbehere. There it is. Oh, what a stop. Oh, what a save by Carter Hart.
Oh, my, oh, my. That is quite a read by Hart. I mean, you don't have many bodies to worry about on three-on-three like that. You could see this was coming either a front pass or a drop pass by Larkin, and it's basically just a redirect. Not a shot, really, by Gostisbehere and Hart.
And Patrick Kane can end it. First shootout attempt as a Red Wing. 2-1 in the game. Patrick Kane scores! Wow. Red Wings win it! 7-6! Patrick Kane, what a night!